Oh man, I remember this. So, this looks very familiar. What are we looking for
out here? Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan it's shocking how much of a business...
Not much to see here.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them.
Into open world territory.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest format.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what we would call wicked.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
Easy. We're getting nowhere fast. Shit, shit, shit! Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
No, turn into it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
This game, yo. So I gotta get out the car.
I'm gonna scout around.
Love this weather.
Yeah.
Yeah, car won't fit through here. There gotta be a way through somehow. Yeah, we can definitely drive the car through there. Just need to find a way over the rocks. Tire tracks. Someone came up this way. We're gonna do the same.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
All right, hang on tight.
That's what those rocks are for, that look like that, I bet you.
We take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear, I mean... the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. And go!
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Go check out that tower.
I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains. What, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Time for the winch.
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
No. I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet.
Dude, come on.
That ought to do it.
Whoa. Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Those poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taken forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Damn.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah.
A circle.
Yeah. Still taking a long time.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Saw me over here.
How many gun is that? How many gun? Hey, got a guy down over here. Come out. Someone's here. I want the search started now.
Yeah, he might be here. Nothing here. Wait. No way I imagine that.
Watch it over there.
Nothing.
Hang on.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Where are you, asshole?
Gotta be a way to get up there, though. I can see everything.
Oh, where the hell did he go?
How was there reinforcements? They didn't even know I was here. That's crazy. See no other choice but to shoot it out with these dudes. A silence weapon, boy. These dudes are getting some fucking trouble. All right, man. You know what? I'm about to do it. I'm about to say fuck it. Let's start with these guys right here.
Clear so far. How about you?
Same. Nothing. Hey!
What the f- You see the glitch? This is the shit I don't like, man.
Where the hell did they go? Wait up.
Straight ahead, mate.
If you laugh, I'm just gonna laugh out. Eat off this.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Chain gun is sweet. It do work. How did I know that?
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh, I know what to do. You're gonna create a ramp. Typical Nathan Drake style.
One down, one to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Let's see here.
You got something, kid?
Just chucking it.
All right, good to go. Slip and slide. I got mud in my mouth. Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So The Wraith's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Maybe use the car.
The rest.
Suggestion.
Let's get to it. Let's get to it. Long ass chapter.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking. How'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History. Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
You know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
My fault! Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad. Never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with him.
Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Rule number one in any stealth situation. Get rid of the people that's doing the lookout.
Great, gentlemen.
What was it?
Think we're clear.
see what's in there.
You know I'm going to.
Sully, what were you talking about?
Yeah. So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a booth.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Make me leave you out here.
Geronimo! I meant to do that!
Well, clearly they didn't want me to go this way, so let's see what's going on.
Wants to do that again. No?
Oh boy. Hey, careful, kid.
Nathan, you want to ease up? Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here?
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Another suicide letter.
Damn, these pirates weren't messing around. Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel.
Holy shit!
I meant to do that!
See that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Nathan, you maybe you want to ease up? Wants to do that again. No?
Thank you.
throw it up. If we happen to find the treasure, we just skim a little fineness for the upper top.
Don't even think about it. I'm not about to have Nadine hang me because of you.
Yeah, there's definitely something down there. No one will know.
She'll know, the rest of the crew will know, and we'll be there.
Yeah, but...
Sire, please, drop it.
Fine.
Yeah. All right, hold on 1 second. 1 second, just give me 1 second.
Think we're clear.
Package. I know y'all like, what was that? Someone delivered something for me.
My fault!
Hey, careful, kid!
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
You can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
River Valley.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
Graphics, terrible. Look at these textures. Look at this, man. I really hope a patch comes out when this game is released to at least improve. This is really bad.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Mm-hmm.
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her too.
Considering I see dynamite, that means there's gonna be a fight here. There's bullets, definitely means a fight.
Nathan, come check this out. Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Something way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick. Be careful, kid.
Yeah.
So annoying.
Clearly see I need to get right there. I'm not seeing how to get in the group.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey kid, you alright?
I'm fine.
You alright?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
These clowns are really getting on my nerves.
Rental car, must be theirs. Former grid, I want them found. No warning shots. You see them, you take them down.
Come out, come out. Promise to make it quick for you.
Stop it!
try to fucking increase it. Uh-oh! Stay doing this shit.
Before more shorelines show up.
Hey. Now, let's get that bridge down.
Exactly. I think I gotta go do that. Come on, let's go. And he goes and sits in the car like a douchebag. Let's me do the work. We already know they got that infinite
let's
respawn.
Try that again. Go.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Hey, Nathan, you want to ease up? Gonna take a look around.
Just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's getting his possession, there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partner how much job is really worth.
He's exactly expecting to be partnered with him. Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spare. Trust me.
Here we go.
No, turn into it. Uh-oh.
Don't panic.
Okay.
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Come there, full of grace, alone, and 50 plus of evil women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something. Oh, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Careful with that thing, kid.
What do I need this for?
There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
Heads up!
Ah, Jesus!
I said heads up! Let's see what we got here.
Hurry up, you two!
And he's up.
Sam, wait up!
Come on! This way.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
The guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas II. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
Annoying-ass puzzle.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on. Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, boy,
here
we go.
Drop on him!
Oh,
shit! Get them! On it!
Save yourself, master! Fucking guy taking shots.
Hey!
Hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
This
confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, are you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
Yeah, but still... 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
Exactly the same as far as the edges and the way that things reflect. Now, the game should be around 1080p, but this is not confirmed. On my display, it did register as 1080p. On both consoles.